Welcome to OFW and ROF's news update. If you are new in this channel, please consider subscribing and get updated. Good news. DFA opens additional 177,500 passport appointment slot for the public from July 7th until the end of September 2021. You can book an appointment in the following temporary off-site passport services: SM Mall of Asia, SM City North EDSA, SM Aura, Robinson's Place Las Piñas, and Robinson's Place Magnolia. On the other hand, DFA advises the public to temporarily refrain from using GCash for their payments when paying to secure an appointment from its online passport appointment in website, following numerous reports on error prompts or double charging and unconfirmed appointments. Some applicants complained and reported this situation who experienced using GCash as payment for their appointments.
Watch the whole story.
The DFA announced that they opened 5 special off-site locations in the National Capital Region last Wednesday, July 7, 2021, to provide an additional 177,500 passport appointment slots to the public in the NCR Plus area. Undersecretary for Civilian Security and Consular Affairs Bridget O.J. Dulai announced that the DFA TOPS or Temporary Off-Site Passport Services offices was opened at SM Mall of Asia, SM City North EDSA, SM Aura, Robinson's Place Las Piñas, and Robinson's Place Magnolia. The DFA is aware of the demand for passport appointment slots during the pandemic, and so temporary expansion of our consular operations are prepared in off-site locations to address this need while maintaining health and safety protocols, Undersecretary Dulai said. Appointment slots for all of these 5 TOPS or temporary off-site passport services may be accessed via the DFA's online appointment system website www.passport.gov.ph, he added. Each TOPS site has the capacity to receive 500 appointments daily and will operate from Mondays to Saturdays. With all sites operating at full capacity, a total of 177,500 additional passport appointment slots have become available until the end of September on the DFA's online appointment system, on top of the regular appointment slots at the department's Oceania office and its consular offices all over the country. Undersecretary Dulai also announced that TOPS offices are open to courtesy lane clients such as OFWs with valid or existing contracts, senior citizens, pregnant applicants, children below 7 years old, persons with disabilities, and solo parents. Alternatively, courtesy lane clients can likewise access this facility by sending an email to oca.cl@dfa.gov.ph. The DFA will open TOPS sites in other regions with a significant demand for passport appointments, according to Undersecretary Dulai. He said that with all these additional appointment slots being created, applicants should avoid patronizing enterprising groups or individuals selling passport appointment slots or offering appointment setting assistance for a fee. We advise applicants to avoid falling prey to online fraudsters and scammers who are taking advantage of the situation by charging hefty fees, Undersecretary Dulai said. He added that passport appointment slots are free of charge and are only available through the DFA's official website. The Department of Foreign Affairs DFA advises the public to temporarily refrain from using GCash for their payments when securing an appointment from its online passport appointment system website. Following numerous reports on error prompts double charging unconfirmed appointments from applicants who use the GCash payment facility while securing their appointments. Based on the advice received from PayMaya, the payment gateway for all passport appointments online, the reported issues occurred as some transactions which have already been declined by PayMaya were still approved by GCash. Thus, applicants' GCash accounts were still debited even if they did not receive appointment confirmations. The DFA, through its Office of Consular Affairs OCA, assures the public that it is closely coordinating with PayMaya as they resolve the issue with GCash.
And that is our news update for today. Thank you for watching. Please do support by hitting subscribe button and don't forget the tiny bell to get updated. See you in the next video.